to introduce you to our talented photographer, Didier Engels, who's based in Brussels.
Welcome to my studio.
Introduce you Ozzy and Eddie. They are entrepreneur art collectors based in Palm Beach.
Oh, hey Didier.
Hello Ozzy. Hello Eddie. Who is Eddie?
So I'm Eddie. That's Ozzy. The big question I have is when you're capturing the containers, and getting the color of the containers, like how, because that's art in itself. How are you capturing them?
Yeah, of course there is always a post-production, but I try always to keep the subject as it is, some contrast, but as it is, it doesn't have any sense to change everything.
But when you look at it, it captures you. You could stare into it and look at it. And think about the coloring and the reflection and the depth it takes, because each of the containers have some wording on it. It's like reading a book, reading a story, and the names of the companies. And I don't know, just you're kind of tunneled into that particular photograph.
I used to be a fashion designer, mostly on fabrics, and I used to work more than 20 years on fabrics, on prints, on colors. So that's my eye.
I think the past career that you've had with textiles and fabric and fashion, eye was being trained in such a deep way that now you're doing the lens and you're sharing your talent with all of us.
For me, it must be graphic. You need graphic combination. Raw materials, used colors, patina, and texture. And that's, you can transfer that with my job before on fabrics, and I find that again on container.
It's beauty, you know, we have the fortune of having eyesight to admire the beauty and appreciate what you see and finding the beauty in things that you see.
Talking about the art in the restaurant, how do you think art in your working space will change the attitude of the client?
It's our job to have people come in and forget life for an hour and a half, 2 hours. And when we go to museums or look at art or purchase art, we want to be able to look at something that's going to take us away for those few moments, that time frame, and really think about something else than all that's going around the world, especially today.
All your free time is given by artists, pictures, painting, sculptures, music. I will say also in the same time when you have to stay at home, cooking.
We want people to feel at home. You know, many of our clients collect art. We have the Norton Museum down the street from us. And so we have a lot of people that admire art, collect art, study art. And so when they come here and they see the different pieces that we have and we try to rotate them out, it enhances in their experience.
See, as a human, we're just talking about 2 months, and the impact is incredible. Right. And maybe it opens some new doors to new perspective, but certainly it must be positive, certainly.
Let's be positive. Art brings people together, and today that's the most beautiful example.
But we pull together as a community, such as what you've done today, and pulling here from Palm Beach, Florida, all the way to Brussels, a community together and taking some time, and it helps us move forward. And that's what we have to do.